Hello students, welcome to EVS class. Today we are going to learn chapter number 13, Air. All of you take page number 53 with this video. All of you listen. Air is all around us. All living things need air to breathe. We cannot live without air. Like water, air also very important. Without air, the living things cannot live. We need air to breathe. We cannot see air. We can feel the air when it blows. हम air को देख नहीं सकते हैं, लेकिन उसको हम feel कर सकते हैं. When air is moving, when that time we can feel the air, but we cannot see. And moving air is called wind. In your book, page number 53, one picture given. Moving air can blow away things. One picture I showed here also. The air is moving time. Sometime the things are moving with the air. This picture we can see a boy is taking some papers with his hands and standing in front of the fan. That time the papers are blowing away. So the piece of papers blowing with the air. So we can say that air blow away things.